Paglia's attorney told me it was a fair deal and that he has a contract to comply with. The judge said he wants the fireworks out of the county today to avoid a fire and anyone getting hurt.
If this was not close to the 4th of July, we would have all the time in the world to come up with a solution.
But that's not the case. We're hours away from Independence Day. Judge Joseph Sciscento allowed Michael Paglia to keep his fireworks, but it came down to two conditions.
So I'm going to hold the money in account.
Judge Sciscento ordered the 2,000 pounds of fireworks out of Clark County to be transported by a certified hazmat company. His concerns, hot and dry weather could ignite and spread a fire.
This is the worst season for the fire department. This is the one where they are the busiest. And I do not want any fire people taken off of their normal routine.
Nearly 2 weeks ago, fire investigators seized Paglia's storage in southern Clark County. Paglia is charged with a misdemeanor violation. Court documents say fireworks were illegal, but testimony from fire experts said they were not, but still pose risks if not handled properly.
So the fireworks were all certified, transported properly.
Richard Schoenfeld is Paglia's attorney. He said his client has a legal contract with an Indian tribe. Fireworks are allowed on their land.
July 4th is tomorrow. The judge did not want to prevent the transaction from occurring, but also didn't want my client to get the economic benefit until there are later proceedings in the case.
Attorney Schoenfeld also says Paglia is shipping consumer-type fireworks, the kind that pose less explosive risk.
In the future, the case will be dealing with the misdemeanor charge.
Michael Paglia is back in court in 2 weeks. The judge then will talk about the fine, the misdemeanor, and also about the money that was held in court today. In downtown Las Vegas, Cinthia Maldonado, 13 Action News.